What's up, y'all? This your boy J Ross for J Ross at the Movies, y'all. www.jrosstv.com. Went to the movies today, y'all. Me and the wife, we checked out Lockout. It was a decent movie. It was okay. Futuristic in a sense where in this society, the prison, you know, the max security prison is located in outer space. So in order for, you know, prisoners couldn't escape. Plus, they was frozen like in a cryogenic type way. You know, so they just there. But anyway, of course, the president's daughter, she's the reporter. I ain't gonna give away too much, y'all. She up there trying to find out what's popping off, and you know, just busybody kind of man. Not, you know, get us some business. But anyway, of course, there's a prison break, and they got sent in a man, cat named Snow. I ain't gonna even tell y'all who he is. I'm gonna y'all just check it out. He was cool acting, but it was just too sarcastic in a sense. His character was, and the female, the president's daughter, and the hero. Snow, they didn't go together, man. You know, you can see, like, in some movies where the characters kind of mesh together and you can kind of get into it a little bit. These cats didn't go together at all. The movie was semi-dumb. It was halfway entertaining, you know, but once again, man, with the CGI, you know, the computer graphics stuff, man, and the green screen stuff, it was just too unbelievable, man. But it's cool, you know, you want to take your girl or your girlfriend or your boyfriend, depending on where you go. But the thing is, go to the $5 show. Because if you spend that big money like they do in New York when they go to the movie, you're going to be mad as I don't know what. Hey, y'all, that's it. I'm going to give them about 2 stars. This is your boy J Ross for J Ross TV. J Ross at the Movies at www.jrosstv.com. We out. Peace.